Hey guys, Hapaganza here, bringing you a 2v2 on Wolf Eyes, a map I don't really stream much of, so this will be a cool one for you guys to check out. And also, we're up against double King Tigers. Can we hold out? Watch and find out. Here we go. I'm going to make the right choice and go tier 1. This place is horrible hands. Can I swap it? You don't like it? I can swap it over if you don't like it.
We can now train snipers. Fresh conscripts have arrived.
Take it. Occupy that structure.
Don't like it, I'll change it up.
Understood.
We'll change the song anyway, at least.
We will secure it.
There will be no now, against IKW, they're always going to probably rush their stem straight into this house. So the best thing for me to do is probably take it easy. He wants to push me.
We will take back every inch of Soviet land. I do not care who else wants it. It is ours. Secure, asshole. Move. They will have moved now.
We need something built.
We must defend this territory.
This is fairly good engagement here. We're picking away at him at range. We got one of them down.
Your life depended on it. In contact. We must move.
Engineers on the way.
Armored car has reported for duty.
Engineer, yes, comrade.
Get moving.
All right, let's wait for the armored car to show up, and then we'll be good.
Scout, move out.
On the way.
Let's go, men.
Moving. Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory. Conscripts at our disposal.
Are you guys not in cover? That's being really aggressive.
Conscripts have arrived.
Off we go! Driver, stop!
Time to cut. We are away. We have the point secured.
I did say I was gonna go to help my team here, didn't I? And I've not done that, fuck.
Moving.
Yes, there! Go!
Holding heat, attack!
Scout car is on the way. Scout car, moving.
Get those bags.
Driver, get us over there. You have
orders?
Going.
We are
displacing.
We have our destination.
On the way. Secure that
fucking point. Comrades, we have now installed a field hospital at headquarters. Capturing our supplies. Encroaching on our territory.
The engineer's ready. Moving now.
Where are you going?
gear.
Moving.
Red Army, at your service.
Scout, on the way.
On the march.
Means I get to
we are moving out.
Control. Forward. March.
Soldiers ready.
Engage!
Strafbat needs orders.
That took too long.
Relocating.
Yeah, they've probably got snares and shit now. He's gonna have to retreat through here. Almost got the wipe.
Relocating.
They need to engineer, tech up, penals, need PTRS rifles. Do I drop in discos?
Penal squad ready. Get out of the open, you idiots.
Yeah, let's do it.
We may now deploy heavy machine guns, comrade. Guard rifle infantry squads can now be called to fight for the motherland.
Scout car is on the.
We have a Dishka HMG, comrade commander.
Boom up.
Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
Tell us what you need. They are leaving.
The enemy has taken our supply sector.
Guy's issue is that when he caps my fuel point, he overextends massively. It's not a good idea for him to do that. He didn't even get the decap off it. This pack outs is actually a really, really good unit here.
Ready to move.
over a stand in there real quick and burn them out.
Tell us what you need. Enemy contact! Over there, driver!
It's hard to figure out where it's going to land. Stuka sometimes. I know his Puma's there. Okay, I can go in. Need a back tech for us this gun next.
Conscripts can now throw Molotovs.
Fucking dead cycle. But I love a good old death cycle. Full retreat.
Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory.
Do you need conscripts awaiting orders?
Get this piece of shit moving!
There are no ready. This forward. Piece of dirt is ours now!
Engineer,
we are on our way.
Thank you.
Oh, you fucking hell, my mind. Really? That's always, as Ink would say, tragic. Overshot, really. Enemy contact! Katusha out. I think that's what we're gonna need first. He's got Calliope.
We are losing supplies to the enemy. The sector is at risk.
Risky this. Probably shouldn't do this.
We are on the way.
Ready. We are relocating.
In order to fall back.
Field gun standing by.
This is how you stack sandbags.
AT gun is ready for combat.
Capturing
supply sector.
it.
We have lost one of our armored vehicles.
Should have gone for T-34 first. Oh, I hit my mine. Okay, that's good. The mine fucking got the kill. It's not all over. Okay. Not a good idea to get the AA just at the moment. I need new AT. I need to get a standard T-34 out. I've lost.
The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Can't really push the fuel because it's got Schwer covering it now. Need another anti-tank gun as soon as I can get one.
Still has 300 points.
fucking zone is probably the worst thing they could have chosen for this map. Okay, looking good. like it. They're not kill it! First squad. Tiger down! Nice! Woo! Whew. Yeah, King Tiger is overrated. It is pretty good smashing infantry like it did. We're trying to push the last VP. We need smoke to cover the VP push. But yeah, just get long-range anti-tank, just tank destroyers, and the King Tiger's just going to keep reeling in.
Thanks for watching that video. If you want more content, click up here. Or click over here to click on other content. But make sure to click on that middle button to subscribe to the channel. Okay. And I stream every single day on twitch.tv/helpinghands. Catch you in the next one, guys. Take care.